Hi everyone, welcome again to the Umbrella. So here are some good news for Redmi Note 8 users, and we will see in this video what's new in this update and when we will see Android 11 in Redmi Note 8 globally. So like and subscribe the channel to see the latest updates and videos. Let's start. As you know, a global stable ROM of 12.0.4.0 has been released globally for Redmi Note 8. So in this update, what are the new features? So we will discuss one by one. The first thing that you will see after installing the 12.0.4.0 is the Android security patch to February 2021. And along it, some bugs are fixed and increase the system security. So the second thing that you see is some improvements in game turbo. So that's all about this update. So here is the question: that when we will see the Android 11 update in Redmi Note 8? So here is also the answer of this question. As this update of 12.0.4.0 has come with the Android 10. So, the next update in Redmi Note 8 will come with the Android 11 globally. So that's all for today's video.